Well, that's all, friends. But remember, we pay 250 quid for every clip we show. So, send your DVDs and tapes to Free Post You've Been Framed. Or email your clips to framed@itv.com. Until next time, cheerio!
You never know what's coming next.
A new game show, Who Dares Sings, is coming to ITV1 and we want you to be part of it. Members of the audience will be challenged to hit the right notes for the chance to sing for £50,000. Just go to itv.com/whodaresings for an application form. All requests must be made by the 12th of June 2008.
The path of true love never did run smooth.
It's supposed to be the happiest day of your life. I don't want anything going wrong. And it won't.
Ah! I feel foul!
So foul today.
I can't wait to see her face.
I have been knocked unconscious. Get me untied before I have you arrested. Gagged and tied to a chair. I'm staying kidnapped. What have I got to lose?
Will they make it to the church at all? Emmerdale, Tuesday at 7, ITV1. Trini and Susanna have changed the way we Brits look and feel about our bodies.
I love my bottom.
Now they're back.
We'll be getting all your vital statistics.
With a groundbreaking experiment.
We're going to work out what the great British body really is.
As they attempt to create a living sculpture.
Out of you.
People are going to see the real Britain. Not in magazines. Not airbrushed. This is us.
Trini and Susanna celebrate the great British body. Tonight at 9, ITV1.
Shattered cervical vertebrae.
I'd ask McKendry to look for my youngest daughter, Stella.
Shattered skull.
I can't rule out foul play.
Fractured right tibia.
Stella's not like the rest of them.
Maybe he found out she's having your baby.
Sounds to me like that would have killed him.
It would have, had he been alive.
Taggart, Thursday at 9, ITV1.
Best cure for a broken heart. Euro 2008 starts this weekend. ITV1.
Like a sound you hear that lingers in your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah. It's all in the air. You hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's California.
This is how summer feels. This is ITV1.
Fancy a bit of that festival feeling this summer? Join me, Lauren Laverne, for the Isle of Wight Festival 2008, featuring the Kooks, Sugar Babes and Kate Nash. Next Friday at 10:50 on ITV2. We'll bring the music. Anything else is up to you.
Your skull.
No!
What's he doing? What's he doing?
I don't know.
I'm
dead, please.
No, come on,
get out!
Here she is, regular as clockwork. She's not the only thing I can rely on. New Airwick Freshmatic Eye Motion with movement sensor. Sponsors Emmerdale.
Oh, God.
You'll want that one.
Hiya. You coming?
She back for good, or what?
I will thank you not to blaspheme in front of me.
She's not having time to unpack. I'm ringing Barraclough.
And it certainly won't do any harm, will it?
Cha.
I'm not going anywhere until I've seen her. Where is she, at yours?
You'll never see her again if I get my way. You call yourself a dad?
You're calling me on my parenting skills. Joe! Joe, get in here now.
You stay where you are. You don't have to do what he says anymore.
Stay out of it, you. You better tell me where she's staying, Debbie. The Dingles. Believe me, I'll go for every single one of them if I have to. Tell me where she is.
No, Andy, I won't tell you where she is. And I want you to go now.
You're pathetic.
Debbie, if you don't get out of my way, I swear I'm
going to... You're what? Go on then, big man, try it. You know I'll fight back and then I'll have you locked up.
Oh, please, Debbie, don't.
Andy! You don't say no to me now, are you?
Andy, get off
her! You fucking
cunt! Andy!
Just see through you from the start.
Andy,
I was lying and made playing to everyone. That must have been stupid because I'm married you. Andy!
Leave her alone!
What the hell are you doing? Daz, you're hurting her. No. How many times?
Right, you two, back to the pub, Daz.
No, you go over there in a bit.
If you touch him, Andy.
That'll be fine, just go.
No, no, we can't leave Daz.
It's fine, come on, get out.
I'm glad you're not my real brother. I hate you!
Okay. So you proved your point. You come back in a blaze of ill-gotten banknotes. And now, it's time to move on.
Why should I? I've just lost my husband. I miss my family and my friends.
You haven't got any friends left, love. And as for your family, well, you didn't even invite us to your wedding. It's hardly surprising, given your sudden, inexplicable attraction to an elderly millionaire.
I will not let you insult his memory.
It's no wonder you didn't invite Dad. You would never have given your way to somebody who's old enough to be his father.
I have every intention of making things up to him.
You? You've never given a flyer about anybody but yourself. Why else would you try and steal the man I loved away from me?
You're not over Ivan yet. I did you a favour. He'd have only broken your heart. You never did accept that all he really wanted was me.
Oh, yeah, so much so that when you threw yourself at him, half naked, he still didn't lay a finger on you.
Well, he would have done if it wasn't for you giving him the guilt trip. He told me himself. You'd never been man enough to hang on to him.
You are an evil, scheming...
Ah! Ah!
Just